Why have they made like this? Why can't the lines be straight? Might be the questions among most of you after watching the first clip. These videos were captured 2 years back when this section was undergoing doubling. This place is between Nittur and Sampige Road on the Bengaluru-Hubli section. Currently, this section is doubled and electrified. In fact, last week, the first passenger train with electric traction ran on this stretch. The train was Yeshwanthpur Tata Nagar Express. If you observe the video, you can clearly see the extra tracks which are not connected. These includes the old alignment and the new alignment for the existing line and the second track respectively. Single line with sharp curves was a common scene on Bengaluru-Hubli section. Now with doubling, most of the sharp curves have been reduced, which has in turn helped the railways to increase the section speed to 110 km. In future, the line will be upgraded to 130 kmph. Now coming to these clips, due to zigzag, the trains were made to run at 75 year. I hope you all enjoy the rest of the video.